two, three, four! Well, she was just 7.